El Clásico. But just a trigger warning, Barcelona fans may not like this video. And with that being said, let's get started. So Barcelona came into the field with this jersey in honor of the Rolling Stones. And this is the jersey they came out of the field with. So Barcelona fans had this jersey before the game. And this is the jersey they had after the game. And this was Real Madrid's jersey after the game. Lamine Yamal broke another record by becoming the youngest player to play in El Clásico, which means now he's the youngest player to lose El Clásico. So before the game, Barcelona fans were saying that Jude Bellingham only scores against small teams. Well, they said it, not me. And also, he was being criticized for only scoring tap-ins. So much so that people were making these memes online. Well, he silenced everybody by scoring from 30 yards away against the best goalie in the world. And of course, he did his iconic celebration. Have you guys seen the memes about them? I'm gonna show you the best ones I've found online.
Peace. 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 Pe